Open the cab door and proceed inside. To take control, you'll want the engineer's seat. Safety always comes first on the railroad. So to start with, we need to let those around us know this locomotive is operational. Begin by turning the forward headlights control to bright.
There are three key controls to operating this locomotive. The reverser,
to the left is the auto brake, which applies brakes along the entire length of the train. Let's move this to release. We're about to move, so make two blasts of the horn to alert anyone around. Remember, safety first. Now add some power, but not too much. Too much power too soon can damage both the locomotive and the cars.
You're moving! Great work. To maintain a constant speed, move the... That concludes the basic engineer training on this locomotive. So, let's bring it to a stop. That was great work. You've just completed your first lesson operating the GP-38-2. There's always more that can be discovered, though. As engineers, we'll never stop honing our skills. Climb aboard this locomotive and we'll get some. Before a train goes anywhere, crews arrange all the cars together. Meticulous planning goes into making sure the right cars go to the right tracks to make up the right trains. This process is called switching. Set the locomotive up and pull towards the cars ahead. Take it easy, though. 5 miles an hour will do just fine. Gently bump into the cars up ahead. The couplers will engage automatically. Beyond the switch and the track. Climb aboard this...